Welcome to avivdigital.com. So we'll be learning today how to create a business account, and that's known as business manager account in Facebook. So first you need to type business.facebook.com, then you need to go to click on create account. Now you need to give a name. So I have given it an avivdigital. Click next. You need to give your name. So I have just given a random name. And I need to give a business mail ID. So I've just given a mail ID and finish. So our business account has created. Business account is named avivdigital. And now in business account, we have three main sections. One is space, second one is add account and people. So we will look all these three in next class. Thank you for watching this.